Hong Kong's Chinese name, Hengong, translates to fragrant harbour. Much of the city's character has arrived here by boat, but although there's more than 10,000 boats here in Hong Kong, there's one boat that knows this city better than all the others. Meet the Dukling, Hong Kong's oldest authentic junk boat. A typical junk is a sailing boat with battened sails. The English term likely arose from the Portuguese word junco, used when describing medium to large ships during colonial times.
喺船上住嘅咧，一般人咧稱之為客家人啦。但係我哋漁民咧，基本上咧文化水平較低，我哋就唔會叫客家人嘅。我哋統稱都係叫水上人咯。When
visitors came to Hong Kong by sea, the first people they would meet were traders living and working on junk boats. These junks would soon become synonymous with Hong Kong.
唔係而家又叫旅遊，佢亦都將帆船嘅 logo 咧係代表著旅遊業喺香港嘅旅遊業，所以咧好多外國人啦，或者我哋香港人都咧見到帆船嗰個圖咧，就係知道咧呢個係代表我哋香港。Junk
boats' versatility made them a popular choice for living, fishing, and transportation.
咁壓零號咧嗱，其實 睡房咧係有兩個嘅，就喺船尾個位置附近，甚至乎而家我哋即係所謂個工作房裏邊都係一個居住嘅地方嚟嘅。而至於我哋而家嘅engine位置咧，或者同埋呢個倉咧，其實都係載漁獲嘅，因為以前係冇engine噶嘛，所以佢個船倉咧係吉咗出嚟噶啦。咁我哋漁民咧收獲嘅漁獲咧，通常咧就擺喺嗰度擺放噶啦。 阿里号而家上面捕鱼嘅工具咧，都比较少，但系都有嘅。譬如一啲螺啊，嗰啲咁嘅嘢啦，嗰啲咧就系比较传统。而家现代嘅渔民都唔会再用，因为你个捉嘅量好细啊。嗱，我哋船上咧亦都有个神供奉嘅，呢个就叫天后娘娘。大家都知噶啦，天后娘娘咧。 係我哋出海嘅漁民啊，或者係可以海上運貨嘅人咧，係對於天后娘娘好信奉，同埋天后娘娘咧係會保佑我哋漁民嘅平安嘅。Junks
feature a flat bottom and high sides, which makes them stable and resistant to capsizing, even in high winds or waves.
壓零號個帆大概係30尺高左右到啦，以前咧就係靠嗰個帆咧去推動嘅，但係壓零號呢個帆咧。 係以前漁民嗰啲智慧，佢真係知道隻船幾大，受風力可以去到邊一個位。Despite
being a mainstay of the harbour up until the 1970s, junk boats gradually fell out of favour. Within the space of 50 years, now just a handful of authentic boats are believed to remain in Hong Kong's waters.
一路社會發展進步啦，咁個帆船咧都俾一啲機械而取替㗎啦。 如果你用帆去推動嘅時間咧，就會慢同埋咧就係危險啲嘅。加埋咧，香港不斷發展，那個海上嘅交通咧亦都比較繁忙。而家咧就係裝飾咯。After
retiring from fishing, the Dukling changed hands several times to foreign owners. The final one left the boat abandoned.
曾經咧喺2014年咧係沉沒過嘅。
係正正因為有個颱風襲港啦，而當時咧係日水啊，即係打風落雨好大雨啊，咁啲去水位咧又塞住咗，所以咧喺2014年咧就沉咗落去，係啦。
我認識呢只船，啲壓零號咧係30幾年前噶啦，我覺得就好可惜，所以咧我千方百計我都要打撈翻上嚟再復修呢只船。 打撈佢咧，就佢因為要沉咗落去幾個月啦，成半年咁滯啊，就係相當殘舊嘅船邊啊，起曬蠔殼啊，我出水面嘅時間咧，我覺得係好高興，但係佢破損嘅機會咧就70%咁滯噶啦。
咁有機會浮得起水面咧，都好困難嘅，因為要拖輪拖去珠海，要復修嘅時間咧就係好長嘅，起碼得三個月。機器啦、木啦、好多電器都要做嘅，就咁樣啦。再出嚟再冚翻入去，嗰啲咧就另外一個木工嘅。係啦，今日阿玲豪嚟伊畫船廠就小維修。那個叫做泥牌，青蠔殼啊，有少少廢木又要換。
哦，咁啊，即係話你話維修木船咧，即係喺香港嚟計咧，即係都唔多噶啦，啊數埋都唔夠五間噶啦，啊，同埋人咧，師傅亦都少噶啦，啊，改即係嗱，你睇我背後嗰只啦嚇，原本就係咁嘅款嘅，啊，後屘同佢改到改裝咗，而家就咁樣啦。啊，同埋咧，佢舊船最好咧，即係好似而家李鴨零號咁啦，因為佢係載客船啊嘛，咁咧就每一年都要做一次年檢，每年咧海事處都會派啲完船幫板嚟同佢 check 嘅，咁 check 咗之後咧，有啲咩唔好咧，我哋跟住海事處嘅幫板指示就同佢做翻曬維修嘅。啊，你話保留住鴨零號咧，啊最緊要就係佢嗰個那個船東，即係嗰個擁有人啊，你即係話船咧幾爛都唔驚嘅。一樣可以做到翻佢冇事嘅，啊！最緊要就係佢要，即係話係佢又要 set 只船，佢 set 船，我哋亦都同佢 set 住只船咁啊得噶啦。
In 2015, the Dukling was back in Victoria Harbour, but this time offering visitors a tour of the city's vibrant skyline. Despite a triumphant return, keeping the boat afloat, which was originally constructed back in 1955, is no easy job.
I think I have the responsibility to preserve this heritage in Hong Kong. Dukling has 90% original. We aim to keep it as our original fisherman boat to support the maintenance and the daily running business. We need to have the sightseeing tour for the tourists to earn the money.
今日鴨零號仲可以喺維多利亞港航行，我覺得好自豪。我咁辛苦打撈鴨零號咧，係值得嘅。
Running the Dukling is worth it。
其實我就好欣，即係好享受鴨零號嘅船長嘅。正正因為我自己咧都比較喜歡將我哋香港漁民一啲事宜咧，就介紹俾啲客人知道。
So let's ask those on board.How would you describe the Dukling?
傳統
鴨
靚
懷舊
Enjoyable
Magnificent